In Angular, we have this concept called event filtering. So here we have an input. Let's say we want to handle the key up event. So parentheses, key up, and we bind this to a method called onKeyUp. Now let's pass the event object here, $event, and then create this method in our component, onKeyUp, that takes an event object. Now here, let's say we want to submit the form or perform some action only if the user presses enter. So this is the traditional way of implementing this. If $event.keyCode equals 13, which represents enter, then we can do a console log, enter was pressed. Let's try this. So here I'm going to type a few characters and then press enter. Now in the console, we should have only one message. Okay, enter was pressed. Beautiful. Now in Angular, we have a better way to implement the exact same feature. So we can apply a filter when handling an event. So here, when handling the keyUp event, we can add dot enter. So this onKeyUp method will be called only if we press the enter. And with this, we don't have to pass this event object here. We don't have to add this parameter here, and we don't have to write this ugly code with this magic number, number 13. This is much cleaner. Let's try it. So once again, I'm going to type a few characters, enter. And here in the console, we have enter was pressed.